Hey, cool cats. I'm Dr. Universe, here to answer your baffling science questions, like this one.
Dear Dr. Universe, why are apples red? In nature, different colors can sometimes send a message to different plants and animals. The message might be, don't eat me, as is the case of some brightly colored poisonous frogs. Other times, it might be a chameleon using its colors to attract a mate, saying, hey, look over here. But scientists think the apple's red color might just be a way of telling hungry animals, we're delicious. Long before humans were shopping for apples at the supermarket, bears were scavenging for fruit in forests. One idea is that bears are particularly attracted to red, a color that really pops against green leaves. When bears see the red fruit, they eat it, digest it, and poop out the seeds. That way, new generations of trees can grow and produce even more apples. Send me a science question of your own at AskDrUniverse.wsu.edu.